don't know anymore. There's too many demons making demands. I started off a good kid, practically had the picket fence. Drastically, as time had went, the older I got, the colder my thoughts. I'm over all this. If I had one wish, it was that I never put that bottle to my lips. It eclipses every problem that was on my list. The gist, it became my best friend really quick. Today empty, I simply lost myself at the bar last night. Now getting ready for court and I know I'm done. What to do when I'll just drink again? Dumb and fucked I am. My kids don't know me, but the bottle is my best friend. It's always gone and showed me how lost I've been. Fuck, it sucks to be me. That's why this bottle is my best friend. I guess then I'm never lonely. I just keep drinking, not thinking about my family. I met this cool chick, she's trying to bring a man out of me. Still I undoubtedly reject her, tries to help me, cause this bottle cures all the cries I felt every day since I was dealt a super heavy hand. Getting addicted wasn't the plan, nor was the kid. Lost myself at the bar last night. Now getting ready for court and I know I'm done. What to do when I'll just drink again? Dumb and fucked I am. My kids don't know me, but the bottle is my best friend. It's always gone and showed me how lost I've been. Fuck, it sucks to be me. That's why this bottle is my best friend. So I guess then I'm never lonely. Came home drunk again, too busy chilling with my best friend. But see, for some reason, I raised my voice and then raised my hand and struck the mother of my kids.